today, you won't believe this, you are going to become a composer. No, I mean it. I mean, why not? Wake up in the morning, have your breakfast, brush your teeth, feed the cat, become a composer. You know, it's a normal day for a normal homeschooling genius like you. But, Gareth, how would I do such a thing, I hear you ask? Well, stick around to find out. Play that title that makes me dance like a crazy thing. Thank you. Today we're going to look at one of the most important composers of the modern era. His name is Hans Zimmer. And I guarantee you will know some of his work, even if his name might not be familiar to you. He is a German composer who has created wonderfully emotional pieces of music for film and television, and he's made a name for himself by establishing an original music style, which mixes classical orchestral sounds with modern electronic sounds. In today's lesson, we're going to listen to some of his most famous theme tunes. Let's see how many you can recognize. Then we'll see if you can differentiate between orchestral sounds and electronic sounds that Zimmer uses. Finally, you'll have a chance to create a short piece of music based on a secret technique that Hans Zimmer uses. So, as I said, you will become composers for the day. So, have a listen to the 10 clips of music. Print off the worksheet in the description below. Pause the video, and then we'll get started. When you listen to the clips, try and figure out which piece of music goes with which picture on your worksheet. So if you think The Simpsons are clip one, you look for the picture of The Simpsons and you write clip one underneath it. Off you go, best of luck.
Thank you.
Zimmer is known for mixing together two kinds of sounds. He puts orchestral, classical sounds with electronic, digital, modern sounds. Listen to the next clips and work out which sound is orchestral and which sound is electronic. Now, as promised, it's time for you to become composers. Hans Zimmer is now going to let us in to one of his secrets for songwriting, one of his most precious secrets for songwriting. So we're going to see the man in action now, talking us through a really important technique that helps his music come to life. It's time to listen.
I think of everything. I mean, look, you know, wherever my hand falls, you know, is a question, is an answer. I mean, it's just how I, you know, I can make the question longer. It's just, I think there's a natural way in music where you're basically having a conversation, or you want to have a conversation. Sometimes you leave it as a question with another question, and then if you really want to, you know. And I mean, it's just, you know, I'm not writing anything. I'm just, you know, it's. And I stop speaking because I feel I'm having a conversation right now with you. Ooh, that's a bit of a dodgy question here. I'm being a bit confrontational. And I can take the tension out. get happier about it.
So now we know that the magic of music can be very simple, just a conversation. I'm going to load up my piano app on my tablet and have a go. Come and join me. If you want to load up an app, choose Piano with Songs, or even just load a free online one from your browser. So, as Hans says, don't feel you're having to write a full piece of music. Just try small ideas. Let's ask a question. The question needs to sound like it's unfinished. Yeah, that feels right. It feels like it needs an ending. So let's give it that ending. There. Notice how the question and the answer are similar, just with a slight change at the end to make it feel like it's finished. So your question, followed by your answer. Here's another one. See, it's quite easy. Just try a few notes, let them fall and just feel them finished. And then try some other notes again, but now make it land and feel complete. Like the circle has been joined up. And the most important thing, as Hans Zimmer says, is just enjoy yourself, let yourself go. Don't feel like you've got to sit down and write a full piece of music, because actually, that's what makes things difficult. Just sit down and let the notes come out. Have a little go with playing around with notes, but it's a question and then an answer. And you'll be composers. Have a really good time doing that. Please make sure you like and subscribe and share these videos. Stay strong out there, homeschoolers. See you next time.